शिव से ही सो है जीवन सो है सकल ये वसुंधरा। शिव से ही सो है जीवन सो है सकल ये वसुंधरा। पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप शिव परमेश्वरा। पर्वत सलिल सागर नदी में व्याप शिव परमेश्वरा। सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है। सृष्टि ने गिनसे भव्यता दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है। वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है। वामांग सोहे अंबिका दीनानाथ है विश्वनाथ है। कैलाशवासी देवता
where she lost.
Thank you. चित्तानि नाहं न च स्पृहजिहवे न च ग्राहनेत्री न च व्योम भूमिर्न तेजो न वायुः चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहं चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहम् न च प्राणसंज्ञो न वै पञ्च वायुः न वा सप्त धातुर्न वा पञ्चकोशः न वा पाणिपादं न चोपस्य पायुः चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहं चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहम् न मे द्वेषरागौ न मे मोहलोभ न मे वैमदो नैव मात्स्यर्यभावः न धर्मो न चार्थो न कामो न मोक्षः चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहं चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहम् न पुण्यं न पापं न सौख्यं न दुःखं न मन्त्रो न तीर्थं न वेदा न यज्ञः अहं भोजनं नैव भोजं न भोक्ता चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहम् न मे मृत्युशङ्का न मे जातिभेदा पिता नैव मे नैव माता न जन्म न बन्धुर्न मृत्युं गुरुर्मेव शिष्यः चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहं चिदानन्दरूपः शिवोऽहं शिवोऽहम् अहं निर्विकल्पो निराकाररूपो विभुतवाच सर्वाच्य सर्वेन्द्रियाणां न चा संघटम नैव मुक्तिर्न मे यः चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम चिदानंद रूपः शिवोहम शिवोहम। प्रेम से बोलो महापति महादेव की जय। चिदानंद रूप शिवोहम शिवोहम। जय जय सीताराम सबको। एवरीवन लेट अस ऑल सिट अपराइट फॉर अ फ्यू मिनट्स एज वी गो नाउ इनटू आवर ओपनिंग मंत्रस और ओपनिंग श्लोकस और मेडिटेशन ध्यानम। We call upon that Pratham Pujya Bhagwan Shri Ganesha to be present tonight in our beautiful satsang as we sing, as we glorify, as we chant the name of Bhagwan, and we dive into the rich scriptures left for us or given to us by the great sages and saints devotees. Tonight, we ask you tonight to sit upright, to clasp your hands, gently bow your heads and assume that position for prayer as we call upon all of the devis and devas to bless us this evening with their divine infusion of shakti, their divine infusion of positive energy, positive vibrations as we sing and we chant and we glorify their names. Let us now take a deep breath. As we say so, we inhale. And as we exhale, we say hum. Hari Om Shri Ganeshaya Namaha Shri Saraswatye Namaha Shri Guru Charana Kamale Bhyo Namaha Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu गुरुर्देवो महेश्वर गुरुर्साक्षात् परं ब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्तिरूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्ये 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 नमो नमः। कर्पूर गौरं करुणावतारं संसार सारं भुजगेन्द्रहारं सदा वसन्तं हृदयारविन्दे भवं भवानी सहितं नमामि। अतुलित बलधामं एम शैलाबदेहं धनुजवन कृशानुज्ञानी नामग्रगण्यं सकल गुण निधानं वानरानामधीशं रघुपति प्रिय भक्तं वात जातं नमामि। ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्। हरि ओम हरि ओम हरि ओम। प्रेम से बोला आदिशक्ति देवी भवानी शंकर माता की जय। गजानन स्वामी की जय। ओम गम गणपतये नमः। डिवोटीज, as customary, we go before that Lord, Master of this universe, Mahamaryada Purushottam Bhagwan Sri Ramchandra ji, as this beautiful shloka taken from Goswami Tulsidas ji Sri Ramcharitamanas Mangala Ashtakam, this beautiful prayer, as we summon now Mother Vani to sit upon our tongues, we command her to sit on our tongues as we begin to sing, to chant, and to glorify her name from the scriptures tonight. We ask for the blessings of Mother Saraswati and of course the sage Valmiki and Vinayaka Ganesh Bhagavan. Let us now chant Balkand, shloka number 1. Varnanam artha sanghanam
रसानाम छन्दासामपि मंगलानाम च कर्तारो वंदे वाणी विनायको भवानी शंकरो वंदे श्रद्धा विश्वास रूपिनौ याभ्यां विना न पश्यन्ति सिद्धाः स्वान्तस्थं ईश्वरं वन्दे बोधमयं नित्यं गुरुं शंकर रूपिणं यामाश्रितो हि वक्रोऽपि चन्द्रः सर्वत वन्दते सीताराम गुणग्राम पुण्यारण्य वृवाहृणौ वन्दे विशुद्ध विज्ञानौ कवीश्वर कपीश्वरः प्रेम से बोलो भगवान रामचंद्र की जय. डिवोटीज वी कॉल अपॉन भगवान श्री गणेश टुनाइट टू रिड दिस वर्ल्ड विनायक गम गणपतये नमः of all negativities, all obstacles that may stand in our way. He is indeed the remover of all obstacles. Om Gananam Tva Ganapati Gvam Havamahe Kavim Kavinam Upramastravastanam Jestrajam Brahmanam Brahmanas Patha Anashrunvanna Uttibhi Sidha Sadhanam ओम गम गणपतये नमः. गजानन स्वामी की जय. सीताराम नमस्ते. जय गुरुदत्ता. सत श्री अकाल. ओम साई राम. डिवोटीज वेलकम स्वागतम टुनाइट टू दिस आवर 20th एडिशन ऑफ द प्रोग्राम शिवोहम यूनिवर्सल हीलिंग थ्रू वननेस. लेट मी वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टुनाइट. एज टुनाइट वी ओपन the session, we glorify Bhavani Shankar Mata, the mother of this universe. Durgama, Ambema, Jagat, so many names. Shahastaram, 1008 names of the Divine Mother. Tonight, we ask that mother, we say, Ma, open those beautiful eyes of yours, Ma, and look at your devotees, look at your children, gathered in front of you tonight, assembled on this virtual yakshala called Shivoham. Thanks to Swarg HD, Akashvani 106.5 FM. And tonight, we are live on Tigo, Bhakti TV. Thank you, my dear friend, Pandit Satyanand Maharajji, for carrying us live on Tigo tonight on Bhakti TV. We say to all of you, and those of you on Facebook Live as well, and YouTube Live, we say to you, Swagatam, thank you. And we sit upright tonight, we take a deep breath, and I want you to bring that image of the Divine Mother to the center of your forehead. Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Ma. Oh, Universal Mother Durga, awaken us from slumber, the chant of the bhajan tells us tonight. A slumber of ignorance. You are the Mother Gauri. You are the valiant Chandani Devi, Chandi Devi. Awaken us to the inherent atmic reality, the Chama. Oh, Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Ma. Let us glorify her now with his beautiful bhajans. I want to ask all of you, take out your musical instruments, your dholaks, your tablas, your harmoniums, and your kabasas, your majiras, your shakshaks, your kartalas, and of course, most importantly, your beautiful voices and your hands to clap. Let us now sing. Jagatodha Rinimata Durga.
Let me hear you.
Jagadodharini ma,
everyone, prem se bolo.
Jagadodharini mata Durga, Jagadodharini ma. Jago jago ma,
open those eyes.
Jago jago ma, jago jago ma, janani.
Everybody, I want to hear all of you sing.
Jago jago ma, jago jago ma, jago jago ma janani. Jagadodharini mata Durga, Jagadodharini ma.
Prem se bolo.
Jagadodha,
beautiful. Mata, I can hear you. Mata can hear you.
जग तो धारिणी माता दुर्गा, जग तो धारिणी माँ,
बोलो
जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ जननी,
प्रेम से बोलो
जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ जननी, हे गौरी देवी रण छंदी देवी, हे गौरी देवी रण छंदी देवी, हे शिवरमना जागो माँ, हे शिवरमना जागो माँ, हे शिवरमना जागो माँ, हे शिवरमना जागो माँ, ओ जग जग तो धारिणी माँ, ओ जग जग तो धारिणी माँ, जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ जननी,
clap your hands devotees, sing with me,
जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ जननी, हे गौरी देवी रण छंदी देवी, हे गौरी देवी रण छंदी देवी, हे शिवरमना जागो माँ, हे शिवरमना जागो माँ, हे शिवरमना जागो माँ, हे शिवरमना जागो माँ, ओ जग जग तो धारिणी माँ, ओ जग जग तो धारिणी माँ, जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ, जागो जागो माँ जननी,
प्रेम से बोला आदि शक्ति भवानी शंकर माता की, I can't hear you, प्रेम से बोलो आदि शक्ति जगदम्बे भवानी शंकर माता की, जय अम्बे जय जगदम्बे, those of you on Facebook live, type into your chat windows, जय माता दी, जय, thank you Sharon जी, जय माता दी, the power, the glory, the positivity, the positive vibrations, the shakti of Devi Ma is present with us tonight, I make no mistake, she's already here with us, tonight, let us now assume that posture for meditation. As we now take the form, we ask now for the form, the blessings of yet another form of that Devi called Gayatri Ma. As we now chant 21 recitations of the Gayatri Mantra, devotees, let us take a deep breath now as we chant. Inhale. Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Naha Prachodayat. Om Bhur Bhuvasvah Tat Savitur-Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात् ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्या धीमहि यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम प्रेम से बोलो श्री गायत्री माता की जय। Devotees, I want you to rub the palms of your hands like this. Generate some heat. And now take both palms and place it over your eyes. If you have your glasses, don't mess up your glasses, okay? Just put it over your eyes and put that positive energy all over you now. Gayatri Mata Ki Jai Ho. Devotees, we now go to the feet of Guru. Om Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. We chant this beautiful mantra, this beautiful bhajan, sorry, to Guru. Om Guru, Om Guru, Satchidananda. This bhajan, I recall learning, being taught this bhajan way when I was about 5 years old in my primary school at Tulsa Trace Hindu School, where my mom and dad taught for many years, Tulsa Trace Hindu School in Pinal. We say hello to all of you tonight in the San Francisco Tulsa Trace area. Jai Jai Shri Ram. Sing along with me. Om Guru, Om Guru Satchidanand Bolo. Om Guru, Om Guru Satchidananda. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Sadguru, Sadguru Satchidananda Guru. Sadguru, Sadguru Satchidananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Jaya Guru, Jaya Guru Satchidananda. Jaya Guru, Jaya Guru Satchidananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Mama Guru, Mama Guru Satchidananda. Mama Guru, Mama Guru Satchidananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Sadguru, Sadguru Satchidananda Guru. Sadguru, Sadguru Satchidananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Satchidananda Guru Chinmayananda Guru. Mama Guru, Mama Guru Satchidananda Guru. Om Guru, Om Guru Satchidananda Guru. Om Guru, Om Guru Satchidananda. Prem se bolo Shri Guru Maharaj ki jai.
To all our gurus tonight, we seek the blessings. We take the blessings from the feet of that guru. Tonight, I want to ask all of you to take a minute. I say to you, take a minute now to call your friends and relatives. Message them, WhatsApp them. Let them know that Shivoham is on the air. And invite them to tune into this program, to this broadcast, just as you would if you were having a puja or prayer at your home, so that they can also share in the devotion with us. And let us lift the collective spiritual healing, the spiritual healing vibrations all across this planet. From your Facebook browsers, all you need to do is simply click on share, share to public, and this broadcast will be shared all across the internet, wherever your friends are, devotees. Tonight, I say mothers and fathers, reverend pundits, we have several pundits on tonight. Welcome, swagatam. I am humbled by your blessings tonight, your presence. Gurus, brothers and sisters, uncles and aunties, nieces and nephews, cousins, children, friends and relatives, welcome, welcome tonight to the 20th edition of the program Shivoham. As we begin tonight, we glorify on this Mangalvar, on this Tuesday, Mahavir Swami. And this is a reminder, this virtual collaborative satsang, we shall all participate tonight as we have been doing, and you all singing so beautifully, clapping your hands and chanting, playing your musical instruments where possible, and lots of clapping. We begin tonight by chanting the 40 glorious verses of Sri Hanuman Chalisa. This most potent, most powerful prayer, glorifying Mahavir Swami as we sing.
Bhajalo ji Hanuman.
Sing along with me.
Bhajalo ji Hanuman. Bhajalo ji Hanuman. Bhajalo ji Hanuman. Shri Guru Charan Saroj Raj निज मन मुकुर सुधारी वरनो रघुबर विमल जस जोधाय कुपल छारी.
Let me hear you.
बुद्धिहीन तनु जानी के सुमिरौ पवन कुमारी बल बुद्धि विद्या देहु मुहि हरहु कलेश विकारी. भजलो जी हनुमान. भजलो जी हनुमान. जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर जय कपीश तिहु लोक उजागर राम दूत अटुलट बल ढामा अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी कुमट निवार सुमति के संगी कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा कानन कुंडल कुंचित केशा आठ पद्र और ध्वजा विराजे कांडे मूंज जनेयू साजे शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन विद्यावान गुणीयति चातुर राम काज करिवे को आतुर प्रभु चरित्र सुनिवे को रसिया राम लखन सीता मन बसिया सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा विकट रूप धरि लंक जरावा भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे रामचंद्र के काज सवारे लाए संजीवन लखन जियाए श्री रघुवीर हर्षि उर लाए रघुपति की नी बहुत बड़ाई तुम मम प्रिय भरत ही सम भाई सहस्त बदन तुमरो यस गावे अस कही श्रीपति कंठ लगावे सनकादिक ब्रह्माड़ी मुनीषा नारद शारद सहित यही सा जम कुबेर डिग पाल जहाटे कवि विकोविद कही सखई काटे तुम्हें अपकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा राम मिलाए राजपट दीन्हा तुम्हरो मंत्र विभीषण माना लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना युग सहस्त्र योजन पर भानु लीलताही मधुर फल जानु प्रभु मोद्रिका मेली मुख माही जल डिलांगी गय अचर जनाही दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते सुगमय अनुग्रह तुम्हारे देते राम दुआरे तुम रखवारे ओट नया गया बिनु पैसारे सब सुख लहै तुम्हारी शरणा तुम रक्षक का हो को डरना आपन तेज संहारो आपे तीनहु लोक हाकटे कापे भूत पिसाच निकट नहीं आवे महावीर जब नाम सुनावे नाश्चय रोग हरे सब पीरा जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा संकट ते हनुमान चुरावे मन क्रम वचन ध्यान जो लावे सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा तिनके काज सकल तुम साजा और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे सोई अमित जीवन फल पावे चारो युग पर ताप तुम्हारा है पर सेध जगत उजियारा साधु संत के तुम रखवारे असुर निकंदन राम दुलारे अष्ट सिद्धि नव निधि के दाता असवर दीन जानकी माता राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे अंत काल रघुबर पुर जाई जहां जन्म हरि भक्त कहाई और देवता चित्त न धरही हनुमत से ही सर्व सुख करई संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलबे बोलो जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई कृपा करो जय श्री राम शत बार पाठ कर कोई छूट ही बंधी महासुख होई जो यह पढ़े हनुमान चालीसा होए सिद्धि सा की गौरी सा तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा की जय नाथ हृदय महादेरा भजलो जी हनुमान बोलो भजलो जी भजलो जी हनुमान भजलो जी हनुमान पावन तने संकट हरन मंगल मूरति रूप राम लखन सीता सहित हृदय बसहु सुरभु बोलो भाई सब संतन की जय सियापति राम चंद्र की जय पवन सुत हनुमान की जय महावीर स्वामी जी की जय उड़ैसा जगरनाथ की जय बोलो भाई सब संतन की जय मनोजवम मारुति तुल्य वेगम जितेन्द्रियं बुद्धिमतां वरिष्ठं वातात्मजं मानदयूतमुख्यं श्रीरामदूतं शरणं प्रपद्ये पवनसुत हनुमान की जय पवनसुत हनुमान की जय पवनसुत हनुमान की जय पवनसुत हनुमान की प्रेम से बोलो पवन पुत्र हनुमान की feel that energy, feel the positive vibrations that emanate from chanting the 40 glorious verses of Sri Hanuman Chalisa. Pardon me. Devotees, Hanuman Baba is here with us tonight, present in our satsang, glorifying us,
glorifying and listening to all of your beautiful voices, feeling all of your positive energy as you sing and as you chant and as you glorify Him. Devotees, tonight, we welcome once again all of the media houses, all of you. Thank you so much for giving us this opportunity to spread and to share Satya Sanatan Dharma to the entire world. And I say the entire world proudly tonight, as we have representations from all the different continents. Every single continent tonight is represented on this world, all the way down South America, Guyana, Suriname, all the way out to East Africa, South Africa, India, Australia, New Zealand, the Fiji Islands, Mauritius, and of course, all across North America and the islands of the Caribbean, the beautiful Caribbean islands where we have come from. Tonight, I want to say a very special welcome to all of the mandirs, all of the devotees from all the mandirs that are on tonight with us. We say to you, swagatam, and a very, very, very cordial welcome to our program, Shivoham. Blessed are we, devotees. Blessed are we to be amongst one another tonight as we prepare ourselves for Katha. Tonight, as you can probably tell by the opening bhajans, that we are going to glorify none other than Bhavani Shankar Mata, the mother of this universe, in relation to some of the kathas we have done. Yes, our 20th session of Shivoham is in progress tonight. Tonight we give praise and thanks to that Bhagwan, the majestic Lord who lives on Mount Kailash. And who is he? Prem se bolo Mahapati Mahadeva ki. Jai Bhagwan, Jai Lord Shiva, Jai Shiva Shankar. Purify our minds, bodies and souls, O Lord Shiva, and heal the planet, heal this planet from all the negativities that exist today. Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham. Chidananda Rupa Shivoham Shivoham. We glorify tonight Bhagwan God in the form of Bhavani Shankarma. We say as we sing tonight, Prem se bolo Adi Shakti Devi Bhavani Shankar Mata ki Jai. Om Hrim Shrim Dum Durgaye Namaha. Om Durge Durge Rakshini Humfat Swaha. The bhajan tells us tonight, and I want to hear all of you. I'd like to hear all of you singing. Akashvani, Swarg HD. Come on, let me hear all your voices tonight. We say, I bow to the goddess Durga, the grantor of increase who removes all difficulties. Those of you on Facebook Live, yes, keep typing. Jai Devi Ma, Jai Matadi, O Durge, destroy all my ignorance. Protect me and keep me safe, O Ma. O Durge, Durge Ma, protect me and keep me safe. Cut the ego, purify, and I am one with God. As we sing, Prem se bolo Adi Shakti Bhavani Shankar Mata ki. Clap your hands. Ready?
Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bolo. Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Bolo. Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma. Oh, Jai Jai Bhavani Ambe Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma Sai Bhava. Bhavani Ma Sai Bhavani Ma Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe.
Beautiful.
Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma Devi Bhavani Ma Kali Bhavani
Bolo.
Devi Bhavani Ma Kali Bhavani Ma Devi Bhavani Ma Kali Bhavani Ma Devi Bhavani Ma Kali Bhavani Ma Kali Bhavani Ma Sai Bhavani Ma Kali Bhavani Ma Durge Bhavani
Bolo.
Jai 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 Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma Sai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma Sai Bhavani
Bolo.
Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma Oh, Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Ma Jai Jai Bhavani Ma Ambe Bhavani Jagadambe Bhavani Ma Devi Bhavani Ma Jagadambe Bhavani Ma देवी भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, देवी भवानी माँ दुर्गे भवानी माँ, देवी भवानी माँ दुर्गे भवानी माँ, ओ देवी भवानी माँ दुर्गे भवानी माँ, देवी भवानी माँ दुर्गे भवानी माँ, आत्मा निवासी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, आत्मा निवासी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, हृदय निवासी माँ साई भवानी माँ, हृदय निवासी माँ साई बोलो, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, अम्बे भवानी माँ साई भवानी माँ, अम्बे भवानी माँ साई भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ।
Clap your hands devotees, come on, जय माता दी,
जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, अम्बे भवानी माँ साई भवानी माँ, अम्बे भवानी माँ साई भवानी, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, देवी भवानी माँ साई भवानी माँ, देवी भवानी जगदम्बे भवानी माँ, आत्मा निवासी माँ साई भवानी माँ, आत्मा निवासी माँ साई भव, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवलो, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ, जय जय भवानी माँ अम्बे भवानी माँ।
प्रेम से बोलो जगदम्बे भवानी शंकर माता की जय, माता दी जय, माता दी जय, माता दी। Type it into your chat windows, devotees. Devotees, I am sure tonight, I am absolutely sure that you can feel the energy, the positive shakti that exists just by chanting the name, just by calling upon her Shakti Devi Ma. This air, this environment is pregnant with that positive shakti of Bhavani Shankar Mata as we call upon her in her beautiful, glorious names tonight. Once again, swagatam, welcome to each and every one of you. Tonight's session focuses on the divine glory of Sri Shakti Devi, Bhavani Shankar Mata. Brothers and sisters, Sri Shakti Devi as the magnificent mother of this entire universe, and as we learn about her divine connection to the story of the Ramayana, I'll be quoting tonight from the Srimad Devi Bhagavatam, the teachings of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba, and from the Devi Purana Mahabhagavata Ramayana, as compiled and translated by Sri Ajay Kumar Chaucharya, a beautiful writer indeed. Hindu spirituality has the foundation of a singular divinity called Brahman, one that is beyond duality, two-ness, and beyond our comprehension. The single divinity manifests through multiplicity, and it is that multiplicity that manifests indeed in existence. Devotees, duality starts when one becomes two, God and Goddess. We've had this discussion before on some previous kathas. Each form, the divine duality, God and Goddess, then takes three pathways of manifestation through which qualities or gunas of one, creation, two, maintenance, and three, destruction, rajas, tamas, and sattva. The internal state of the male divinity is seen as three states of consciousness, which are waking, dreaming, and casual being. The internal form of the female divinity becomes known as Sri Shakti, the power of being, Bhu Shakti, the power to create, and Kali Shakti, the power of the material world, time, or change. The male forms are personified as Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, the Trinity.
The female divinity is personified as Lakshmi, Saraswati, and Kaliya Durga. The interaction of all these energies is very complex and creates the reality that we perceive. Durga is Sri Shakti. She is the primary power from which all other forms manifest. I repeat, devotees, Durga, Sri Shakti, is the primary power from which all other forms manifest. Indeed, she is the mother of this universe. Mother of this universe we speak about. Durga has 9 main forms in which she has manifested and is worshipped. It is important to note and to not get lost in all her forms, as all her forms are just faces of the one mother. What do we mean by this? Once you are an infant, I'll give you an example now. Once you were an infant, a toddler, a child, a teenager, and now you may reside in an adult body, you are the same person yet resided in all these different qualitative states. Not so? Understood? In the same way, the divine energy manifests in different states, and we can call these different states by different names. Tonight, as the powerful Shakti of the Divine Mother is present within and amongst us all in this virtual Yagshala, let us blend our voices again as we glorify her now with this beautiful, beautiful bhajan. The bhajan tells us tonight as we prepare. Tonight, I am without my assistant, Pandit Keshavji, so please bear with me. I'm going to be a little bit delayed in terms of getting the bhajans ready. So please bear with me. And as we glorify the Divine Mother, we sing this beautiful bhajan in her name. The bhajan tells us tonight, ocean of mercy, O Ma, ocean of bliss and compassion. We call upon you, the Divine Mother of the three worlds, Hey Bhavani Shankar Mata. We call upon you for your blessings, O Ma. We glorify you with these sweet praises, filled with all total love and surrender. We seek your divine blessings, O Ma. Brothers and sisters, we glorify her now with this beautiful, beautiful bhajan. It is deep in meaning. It is bone-chilling. And I want you to feel that Shakti. If you can tonight, close your eyes, take a deep breath and concentrate on your breath. And imagine that beautiful form of the Divine Mother right in the center of your in the center of your forehead as we sing.
Jagadambe Bhavani Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma.
Bolo, everyone.
Jagadambe Bhavani Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Tribhuvan Palini Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma.
Bolo, everybody.
E Tribhuvan Palini Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Karuna Sagari Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Karuna Sagari Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Kalika Palini Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma.
Prem se bolo.
E Kalika Palini Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Karuna Sagari Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Karuna Sagari Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. Jagadambe Bhavani Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. अम्बे भवानी माँ.
Clap your hands, devotees.
Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Tribhuvan Palini Ma. Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma.
Prem se bolo.
E Tribhuvan Palini Ma. Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Karuna Sagari Ma. Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Kalika Palini Ma. Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Kalika Palini Ma. Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Karuna Sagari Ma. Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. E Karuna Sagari Ma. Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma. Jagadambe Bhavani Ma. Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma, Jaya Ma.
प्रेम से बोला आदि शक्ति देवी भवानी शंकर माता की जय. कैन यू फील द शक्ति, कैन यू फील द एनर्जी, द वाइब्रेशंस, द पॉजिटिव वाइब्रेशंस दैट एनकैप्सुलेट्स दिस ब्यूटीफुल यज्ञशाला टुनाइट. सो ब्लेस्ड आर वी माय डियर डिवोटीज. थैंक यू ऑल सो मच फॉर बीइंग सच वंडरफुल पॉजिटिव, पॉजिटिवली चार्ज्ड डिवोटीज टुनाइट एज वी ब्रिंग आवर कलेक्टिव एनर्जीज टू वर्शिप भवानी शंकर माता. My dear brothers and sisters, these nine forms of the Devi that we speak about, the nine forms of the Devi that we speak about can be associated with the nine Vedic planets, the nine planets. But they are not governed by the planets. These forms of the mothers are supreme powers of the universe. I repeat, they are supreme powers of the universe who are the energy behind all planets. Have we ever stopped and wondered for one second? Let me ask you a question tonight. What powers the sun, or who powers the sun? Think about this for a second. The sun radiates all this numerous amounts of kilotons, megatons of energy. Megawatts of energy, if you want to term it like that. There's nothing in this world that compares to the energy that radiates from the sun. Who generates, or what generates the sun? What powers the sun? Is there a nuclear reactor, some massive nuclear reactor that's built into the sun? Have we ever thought about this? Who powers the sun, or what powers the sun? Devotees, I'll give you the answer tonight, simply. Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Mata, the mother of this universe, Durga Mata, is the nucleus of that sun. She is the creatrix of every single living being in this entire universe. I repeat, she is the creatrix of every single living being in the entire universe. Prem se bolo Adi Shakti Devi Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Mata ki jai. Devotees, these forms of the mother are supreme powers of the universe who are the energy behind all the planets, you see. Let us now glorify the nine forms of the Devi as we chant beautifully the Sri Nav Durga Raksha Mantra Stotram. Devotees, this is a very powerful prayer. Tonight, I want you all to sit upright if you can. Take a deep breath, and I want you to focus, concentrate on that breath. As you say so, you breathe in and energize, supercharge that image of Durga Mata that you have installed in your heart or in your minds tonight as we sing beautifully this beautiful mantra as we glorify the nine forms of the Devi. The chorus of this beautiful chant is Om Nav Durga Namaha, Om Jagajanani Namaha. Right? Repeat after me. Om Nav Durga Namaha. Om Jagajanani Namaha. We begin now. Prem se bola Adi Shakti Devi Durga Mata ki.
Om Shaila Putri Maya Raksha Karo. Om Jagajanani Devi Raksha Karo. Om Nav Durga Namaha. Om Jagajanani Namaha. Om Nav Durga Namaha.
Oh, she can hear you. I can hear you. You all are sounding beautiful. Sing along with me, devotees. Please blend our voices together. Second form.
ओम ब्रह्मचारिणी मैया रक्षा करो, ओम भवतारिणी देवी रक्षा करो, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम नवजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम चंद्र घंटा चांदी रक्षा करो, ओम भय हारिणी मैया रक्षा करो, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम खुश मांदा तुम्ही रक्षा करो, ओम शक्ति रूपा मैया रक्षा करो, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम स्कंद माता मैया रक्षा करो, ओम जगदंबा जननी रक्षा करो, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम कात्यायनी मैया रक्षा करो, ओम पाप नाशनी अम्बे रक्षा करो, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम काल रात्रि काली रक्षा करो, ओम सुखदाती मैया रक्षा करो, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम महागौरी मैया रक्षा करो, ओम भक्ति दाती रक्षा रक्षा करो, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम सिद्धिदात्री मैया रक्षा करो, ओम नवदुर्गा देवी रक्षा करो, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, ओम नवदुर्गा नमः, ओम जगजननी नमः, सर्वमंगल मांगल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थ साधिके शरण्ये त्र्यंबके गौरी नारायणी नमोस्तुते। जगदम्बे भवानी शंकर माता की जय। प्रेम से बोला शक्ति देवी भवानी शंकर माता की जय। अम्बे जय जगदम्बे। डिवोटीज, हाउ डू यू फील टुनाइट? हाउ डू यू फील? डू यू फील एनर्जाइज्ड? डू यू फील चार्ज? आई सॉ वन ऑफ द कमेंट्स, इट फील्स लाइक नवरात्रि। विल आई टेल यू समथिंग, द मदर डज नॉट ओनली अपीयर ड्यूरिंग द नाइन नाइट्स ऑफ नवरात्रि, यू नो, शी इज इन एवरी ब्रेथ, शी इज आवर एवरी ब्रेथ, शी इज इन आवर एवरी हार्ट बीट। ये धड़कन है, एवरी सिंगल हार्ट बीट इज दुर्गा, दुम दुर्गा ये नमः। शी एग्जिस्ट, शी इज द रीजन व्हाई वी आर अलाइव टुडे। प्रेम से बोलो आदि शक्ति भवानी शंकर माता की जय। अम्बे जय जगदम्बे। मेक नो मिस्टेक, the ever loving, the all encompassing, the one who loves us eternally and loves all her children equally, Adi Shakti Bhavani Shankar Mata. Beautiful, beautiful indeed. Your singing, your blessings, your love, your divine love, your divine, your love for the divine mother is just overwhelming tonight, devotees. I praises and thanks to each and every one of you for giving us your positive energy and your positive vibrations on this broadcast. Tonight, we examine the powers of this Shakti, Shaktima. Durga is the power of Brahma, Vishnu, and Mahesh. Durga, power of Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh. Everything as we have described before comes from her. She represents, she's the Trinity combined. Honoring her is honoring our feminine creative source, the source of who we are.
We have all come from the womb of a mother. We have identified this already. Interestingly, the story of Satima symbolically represents the awakening as she is transitioned from her father to her husband, Lord Shiva. Her life is the story of the awakening of Shakti and the resulting empowerment over her father's will, which is the first step. That awakening of Shakti within us that brings us the inspiration to search for Lord Shiva, who resides in the third eye between the eyebrows and the Tejas. It is the very foundation of our sadhana devotees, our spirituality. She, Bhagavati Devi Maya, created this world out of her own free will and took birth to accept Lord Shiva as her divine consort, her divine husband, while Lord Shiva did severe penances and austerities, tapasya, to get her as his divine consort. He then enshrined her divine, holy, and august feet in his heart as a mark of respect for her. Let that divine goddess Bhagavati be the protectress of all, I repeat. Let that divine goddess Bhagavati be the protectress of all. Tonight, we glorify this beautiful form of the Devi in this beautiful bhajan tonight. It says, Ma, salutations to thee, O the divine mother of this universe. And yes, devotees, tonight we do lots of Devi bhajans, lots of Durga bhajans, because one of our forms, Goddess Saraswati, of course, is none other than the goddess of music. So music resonates with her. It is one way to please the divine mother by singing her glories. Tonight, this beautiful composition given to us by the late Padma Shri Daraji, Shri Hari Om Sharanji. One, it says, O Ma, what is there more beautiful than your name, your image, which are the origin of all happiness and bliss? Ma, with a pleading heart, I fully surrender myself. Tonight, let us all surrender ourselves to the feet of Bhavani Shankar Mata. I want you to sit upright again. Take a deep breath. And as you inhale, say, Jai Mata Di. Enjoy. Feel the bliss, feel the energy, experience the Shakti, and sing along with me tonight. You all know this bhajan very well.
Saras supavan Shakti jage Tejo maya pa He anand swarupini मम हृदय कर उजियार जय मां जय मां आराधन तेरा करूं निश दिन आथोया सब अंतर शक्ति जगे गाओ तब शुभ नाम
सिंग अलोंग विद मी
जय मां जय मां पतित पावनी मात है बालक शरण तिहार मन मंदिर वरदान दे यही विनती बारंबार जय मां जय मां
Let me hear your beautiful voices now
जगदंबिके जय जय जग जननी मां जगदंबिके जय जय जग जननी मां क्या मन हर नाम सुहाया है क्या मन हर नाम सुहाया है पारो सब कुछ मां चरणों पर मेरे मन को ये भाया है जगदम्बिके जय जय जगजननी माँ जय माँ हे प्रेम कुंज है करुणा में हे आदि शक्ति जग जननी माँ हे माँ हे माँ हे माँ तेरा वरद हस्त मेरे शीष रहे तेरा वरद हस्त मेरे रहे बालक तेरे चरणों में आया है बालक तेरे चरणों में आया है जगदम्बिके जय जय जग जननी माँ जय राम तू ही श्री कृष्ण तू ही दुर्गा काली श्री राधा तू हे माँ हे माँ श्री राम तू ही श्री कृष्ण तू ही दुर्गा विष्णु शिव शंकर में ब्रह्मा विष्णु शिव शंकर में तेरा ही तेज सवाया है तेरा ही तेज सवाया है जगदम्बिके जय जय जग जननी जय माँ जय माँ जो पाऊँ तुमसे पाऊँ जो देवे उसमें हर शाऊँ कुछ रहे ना मेरा अपनापन कुछ रहे ना मेरा अपनापन मैंने सर्वस्व चढ़ाया है जगदम्बिके जय जय जग जननी माँ क्या मन हर नाम सुहाया क्या मन हर नाम सुहाया है बारो सब कुछ माँ चरणों पर मेरे मन को ये भाया है जगदम्बिके जय जय जग जननी माँ जय माँ जय माँ जय माँ ओ प्यारी माँ जगदम्बे माँ ओ दुर्गे माँ
प्रेम से बोला आदि शक्ति देवी भवानी शंकर माता की The blessings of आदि शक्ति देवी माँ be upon one and all devotees. The love that we have for the Divine Mother is just a fraction of the love the Divine Mother has for her children. Her love, her mahima, is fathomless. It is unmeasurable. When we can feel that embrace, when we can know that the wings of the protective shield of Devi Ma is among us, have no fear. Mata is here.
Jai Mata Di. Type it into your chat windows, devotees. Jai Mata Di. Have no fear. Mataji is here. Devotees. Sage Sutji said, the most sacred and untold Purana is called the Mahabhagavat. It was first narrated by Lord Shiva to the sage Narad Muni, and thereafter repeated by Ved Vyasji. The most intelligent and wise sage Ved Vyasji, who was eager to have the devotion of the goddess Durga, went to the Himalayas and he did severe tapasya, austerities and penance there. Pleased with the tapasya, goddess Sharwani, who is benevolent and kind towards her devotees, spoke to him from the sky in an invisible form. She said, O great sage, you must go to the abode of Brahma, where all the Shrutis, the Vedas, are present. You will come to know all about my supreme truth and essence there. When the Vedas will pray to me, I shall manifest myself there, and I shall fulfill whatever your wishes are. Thereafter, as instructed by the divine voice in the sky, the sage Ved Vyasji went to the abode of Brahma. There he bowed before the Vedas to show his respect, and he asked them, what is the immortal status called Brahmapad, or the supreme destination for the soul? Hearing this humble question from the sages, the Vedas replied immediately, one by one, as follows. I want you to listen to this very carefully now. First, Rig Veda. The Rig Veda said, all the creatures are established in her. The whole world is produced from her, and she is called supreme and absolute truth and reality in creation. She is known as Goddess Bhagavati.
Jaya Bhagavati Devi Namo Bharde.
The Ajurveda now says, she is worshipped by performance of various fire sacrifices and other religious rituals. We are the witness and proof of these. Witnesses and proofs of these. She is known as Bhagavati, and she is the only one of her kind. She has no parallel. Make no mistake, the Divine Mother has no parallels. The Samaveda now says, she bears the entire world, the yogis, the ascetics. They concentrate and meditate upon her, and the world has been brought to light, created and manifested in visible form because of her. She is known as Durga, who pervades uniformly the entire world of creation. Then the Atharvaveda now began to speak. He says, those on whom the goddess is kind and benevolent have the opportunity of having her darshan, divine august sight, and bestowed with devotion. The people that call her goddess as Bhagavati Durga, who is also the supreme Brahm personified. This is the answer to our question tonight. She is the Brahm personified, that glorious goddess of divinity, goddess of this world. Listening now to the solemn affirmative words of all the Vedas, Ved Vyasji determined conclusively that Bhagavati Devi Maya, Bhagavati Durga, is indeed the supreme Brahm personified. The Vedas said to him once again, we shall show you personally what we have just said so you can verify the truth yourself. Now it becomes excited. He's becoming excited now. He says, listening again, saying all of this, the Vedas now began praying to the supreme goddess, who is an embodiment of supreme and eternal bliss, is pure and uncorrupt, and encompasses or incorporates all gods and goddesses in her single self. The Vedas says, O Durga, be benevolent and gracious on the entire world. O the Supreme One, you have out of your own free will and relying on your own ability, potentials and powers, created Brahma and the other gods of the Trinity, that is Vishnu and Mahesh, for the purpose of creation, sustenance and the annihilation of the whole world respectively. This is why there is no one who has created you. O Mother, who in this world is ever capable, literally, has the power of describing your virtues? We are only scratching the surface tonight, my dear devotees. We are just scratching the surfaces. We do not have the power to describe her virtues. She is so powerful, that powerful Bhavani Shankar Ma. The katha continues, Lord Vishnu now is able to slay the most formidable demons in the battlefield and thereby protect the three worlds from their tyranny and torments due to the powers and potential effects of his worshipping you, O Ma. Yes, even Lord Shiva had been able to drink that horrible and deadly halahal poison only because of your blessings, Ma. The potential of destroying all three worlds and blocking the blessings and enshrining your holy feet in his heart. This is why he was able to hold that poison, O Ambika, mother who protects the three worlds. How can the Vedas ever describe your divine and famous legendary stories and glories? Sage Sutji says, being thus honored and prayed to by the Vedas, the truthful and eternal mother of this world called Jagadamba, who is also named as Sati, revealed herself. Prem Sabaladi Shakti Devi Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Mata Ki. Jai. Type into your chat windows, Facebook Live. Jai Mata Di. Jai Mata Di. Devotees, Bhavani, who resides in the bosom of all creatures in the form of a divine light of consciousness, revealed herself out of her own free will to destroy the doubts, confusions, and perplexities of Vedvyasji. Okatha continues, thereafter now realizing the wishes of Vyasji, Goddess Bhavani showed him the divine lotus present or marked on the sole of her feet. Did you know this? The divine lotus that is present or marked on the sole of her feet. And what does that lotus contain? Sage Ved Vyasji says, he saw the Purana, this Purana of the Mahabhagavat, written or inscribed in the divine letters alphabets on the 1,000 petals that the lotus on the lotus marked feet of the divine goddess. Yes, the Mahabhagavatam. He brought to light now and preached and wrote and published this holy and divine Puran called Devi Puran, Mahabhagavatam, or Ramayana, Ramakavach, exactly as he has witnessed it in the lotus present on the sole of the feet of the goddess. It was written in the divine letters of Sanskrit. In this way, the great Purana was revealed to this world by the goddess herself to enable the most evil, sinful, and vilest of men to get protection, solace, succor, and deliverance from this world. The Devi Stuti is a Sanskrit chant that to channel the Devi's energy, the divine energy, into the human temple. And what is that human temple? Where is the human temple? It is not down the road around the corner on that street. No, the human temple is right here. Every single one of us carries it in our hearts. The human temple. Whether it's a masjid, whether it's a church, a synagogue, it is a temple. It is a place of worship. Every single one of us has it. There are 11 verses to this stuti. We're not going to chant all 11 tonight. We'll do about, let's do 9 of them tonight. And I want you now, as we blend our voices, to bring the image of the Divine Mother once again into the center of your forehead or into your hearts, devotees, as we glorify her, as we chant this powerful stuti. And you will feel, I guarantee you, you will feel the divine energy that exists, that emanates from chanting or calling the name of Bhavani Shankar Mata. Om Jayanti Mangala Kali Bhadrakali Kripalani Durga Chama Shiva Dhatri Swaha Swadha Namostute. As we chant this stuti, I want you to experience now the positive infusion of a divine shakti into every cell of your body tonight. And as she infuses that shakti into our body, into every cell, let it eradicate all the negativities. Let's do like this. Go away. All the negativities that may reside within you. And ask Bhavani Shankar Ma now to instill that positive vibration into each one of us as we sing now this beautiful stuti. Prem Sabaladi Shakti Devi Bhavani Shankar Mata Ki.
Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Vishnu Mayeti Shabdhita Namastasye 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 Namo Namah.
Bolo.
Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Chaitanyetya Bhidheyate Namastasye 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 Namo Namah.
Bolo.
Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Buddhi Rupena Sabdita Namastasye 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 Namo Namah. या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शक्ति रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्ये 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु क्षमा रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्ये 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 नमो नमः या देवी सर्वभूतेषु लज्जारूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्ये 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 नमो नमः
बोलो
या देवी सर्वभूतेषु शांति रूपेण संस्थिता नमस्तस्ये 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 नमो नमः
प्रेम से बोलो आदि शक्ति जगदम्बे भवानी शंकर माता की जय अम्बे जय जगदम्बे ओम जयंती मंगला काली भद्रकाली कृपालिनी दुर्गा क्षमा शिवा धात्री स्वाहा स्वधा नमस्तुते ओम दुम दुर्गाये नमः ओम दुम दुर्गाये नमः ओम दुम दुर्गाये नमः
Devotees, earlier in the katha we saw where the four Vedas prayed to the Divine Mother and she appeared in her beautiful form. Let us now examine the characteristics of that form of the Devi. She had 18 arms, her bosom was adorned with a beautiful garland, and she was always happy and is happy, and she has a pleasing countenance. On her forehead was adorned a mark of the crescent moon, and her face looked beautiful and charming with a row of beautiful teeth and a pleasant smile. Lord Vishnu got up from his prostrated position on the ground and said to her with joined palms now and prayed, O Ma, the son of Pulastya, Ravan, and this katha we covered a few weeks ago now, the son of Pulastya, Ravan, who is the king of the demons, is tormenting and tyrannizing the entire world. Because of your benevolence, O Ma, and your grace has made him haughty, proud, invincible, and abhimani, very abhimani, you know, मत कर तू अभिमान रे बंदे झूठी तेरी शान रे मत कर तू अभिमान
That was Ravan. For that, all the gods and Gandharvas now, the celestial musicians and semi-gods, went to take shelter and to help to look for advice now from Brahma.
And Brahma asked me to do something so as to eliminate that wicked fellow, meaning Ravan, from this entire planet. He, Brahma, has asked me to manifest myself as a human being on earth for that purpose. Oh, the goddess of the entire world, I have also promised to do so. So I will reveal, Lord Vishnu is saying, I will reveal myself on the earth as Dashrath. The son of Dashrath. That is Sri Ram. To destroy and to get rid of that rascal. Recall our last katha, remember from last Saturday when Dashrath performed the Putra Kameshti Yajna? You see how every noble action is intertwined and with the resultant factor, what the resultant factor becomes? For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction, devotees. Remember our katha from Saturday again. But you see that great soul regularly, that Ravan he's speaking about, regularly worships and serves you, O Divine Goddess. Yes, Ravan not only worshipped Lord Shiva, you know. He was an astute devotee of whom? Yes, Mother Durga. Besides you, he worships Lord Shiva, Maheshwar, the Supreme Lord. As a result, you are benevolent and gracious towards him and resides in his city, Lanka, to give your patronage and protection to him. In such a circumstance, how is it possible to eliminate him? Who is like a thorn for the three worlds in battle? Oh, the one who is protected by you and Maheshwar Shiva can never be killed by anyone, Devi. Mataji, oh Shive, the consort, the divine consort of Lord Shiva, Mother Parvati, you reside in Lanka yourself as the patron goddess. Did we know this? Mother Durga resided in Lanka as the patron goddess. O Jagadamba, the divine mother of the entire universe, tell us yourself some way that we can protect this world. I bow before you, Lord Vishnu says, I bow before you in reverence. Let us now go before the feet of that Divine Mother, as we bow tonight, as we call upon her glories, when there's negativities, when there's calamities in this world, paritranaya sadhunam vinashaya chaduskritam dharma sansthapanataya shambhavami yuge yuge. The bhajan tells us, hail to thee, the universal mother, the divine mother. Oh, glory to thee, O Ma, victory to thee, the universal mother. Thou art the embodiment of the supreme dignity of wealth. We give praises and thanks now as we glorify Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Mata, Prem Sabaladi Shakti Durga Mata Ki. Sing along with me, devotees. Clap your hands.
Jagadambe, Jai Jagadambe Ma.
We glorify her.
Jagadambe, Jai Jagadambe Ma. गौरवशाली वैभवशाली तुझको करूं प्रणाम जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ
बोलो
जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ मुझे बचा दे पीड़ाओं से वरद हस्त जो तेरे तेरे मंदिर आते जाते पाप के ना मेरे तूने माता सदा बनाई मेरे बिगड़े का जय माता दी जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ तेरी महिमा मैं क्या गाऊं सारी दुनिया जाने उसको विपदा कभी न घेरे जो कोई तुझको माने जय माँ
बोलो सिंग अलोंग
जय माँ ओ जय माँ तेरी महिमा मैं क्या गाऊं सारी दुनिया जाने उसको विपदा कभी न घेरे जो कोई तुझको माने तेरे चरणों मैंने देखे मैंने चारों धाम
बोलो
जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ माता तेरे सुमिरन में ये कैसा अमृत पाया मोह जगत से दूर हुए भय कोई न मन में आया जय माँ जय माँ ओ जय माँ माता तेरे सुमिरन में ये कैसा अमृत पाया मोह जगत से दूर हुए भय कोई न मन में आया तुमको गाओ तुमको ढाओ माता सुबह शब जय अम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ गौरवशाली वैभवशाली तुझको करूं प्रणाम जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ गौरवशाली वैभवशाली तुझको करूं प्रणाम जय जगदम्बे माँ जगदम्बे जय जगदम्बे माँ
Clap your hands devotees clap your hands feel the shakti the vibration the positive energy now as Mataji lifts her hands ready to bless all of us as we call upon her Adi Shakti Bhavani Shankar Mata ki
ओ जय जय माँ जय जय माँ जय जय माँ
बोलो
ओ जय जय माँ जय जय माँ जय जय माँ जय जय माँ ओ अम्बे माँ अम्बे माँ अम्बे माँ अम्बे माँ ओ दुर्गे माँ दुर्गे माँ दुर्गे
ओ जय जय माँ जय जय माँ जय जय माँ जय जय माँ ओ जय जय माँ 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 जय जय माँ
जय माँ जय जय माँ
बोलो
जय माँ जय जय माँ जय माँ जय जय माँ जय माँ जय जय माँ
ओ जय जय माँ 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 जय जय माँ
जय माँ जय जय माँ जय माँ जय जय माँ जय माँ जय जय माँ, जय माँ, जय जय माँ,
आदि शक्ति जगदम्बे भवानी शंकर माता की अम्बे, जय जगदम्बे।
Devotees, you can feel the positivity, you can feel the vibrations of the goddess. Our katha continues. The goddess Parvati now, as Lord Vishnu pleaded with her, responded. She said, O Madhusudan, Lord Vishnu, Ravan has worshipped me for a very long time, and it is true that I live in Lanka to protect him. That most strong, valiant, and brave Ravan has worshipped Shiva too, and I most diligently, sincerely, and devotionally worship him. What happens when you worship in this way, devotees? Do you know? I'm sure all of you do. When you worship diligently, the results will appear right in front of your naked eyes. Mataji continues to speak. She says, as a result of reward, Ravan has required all the powers, majesty, riches and glories that he currently possesses. Nothing in this world is beyond his reach now. All his wishes and desires have been fulfilled, and he has gotten the results and rewards of doing severe tapas, austerities and penance. Devotees, I quote to you tonight from the Devi Bhagavatam to solidify this point that Mataji has just claimed now about Ravan. Adishakti Bhavani Shankar Mata ki jai. Aham Rudraya Dhanuratanomi Brahma Dvise Sarve Hantav Aau. Aham Jnanaya Samadam Kronayaham Dava Prithvi Avise Saha. Prem se bolo Adishakti Devi Bhavani Shankar Mata ki jai. She says, so it's clear that this sukta, this verse, is definitely related to the goddess. Here, Devi is proclaiming herself to be the source of all creations, source of all creative power of consciousness and Brahman herself. Now, she says, he, Ravan, is forcibly and cruelly tormenting the entire world of the animate as well as the inanimate structure because he is very proud of his strength and invincibility. He was able to reap the benefits of the protectress through his astute devotion. You and I can reap this benefit as well. We have been reaping this benefit of our astute devotion to the Devi. Don't only wait for Navratri to worship Devi, you know. She don't only appear only 9 days twice a year. Not at all. Devi is with us with every single breath. Let me reiterate this. She is in every single blood cell in our body. Jai Bhavani Shankar Mata! Devotees, she says now, this abhiman, this power-hungry behavior of Ravan will be the cause of his own ruin. She continues to speak. She says to Lord Vishnu, Madhusudan, I am also thinking of destroying him if I can find an excuse. Devi said, I shall slay him myself, but it is not proper for me to destroy him without help from anyone. Brahma is right. You must incarnate yourself as a human being for this purpose. In that form as a human, you must make all necessary efforts required to destroy him. When you take that mortal form of a man, O Narayan, and which form did he take? We talked about this last week, right?
Shri Ram Jaya Rama, Jaya Jaya Rama. Shri Ram Jaya Rama, Jaya Jaya Rama. Shri Ram Jaya Rama.
Maryada Purushottam Bhagavan Ramachandra ki jai. She says, when you take this mortal form of man, O Narayana, as Rama, Lakshmi, who is one of my other forms, shall also accompany you. You see why we refer to Mother Sita as Lakshmi? She will also assume a human form and manifest herself on earth. That vile and perverted Ravan will get passionate and amorous on seeing her and shall forcibly steal or kidnap her, who will be no one else but me in human form as Sita Devi. As soon as she, Lakshmi, enters Lanka, I shall take permission of Lord Shiva and most certainly abandon that city in a heartbeat, clearing the way for the destruction of that pervert and wicked fellow Ravan. When he shall insult my image in the form of Lakshmi, Sita, he shall certainly be ruined by my wrath and curse. O Madhusudan, the Devi speaks again, when I shall have abandoned Lanka and you shall have revealed yourself as a human being in the clan of the Raghus, as Rama of the sun race, the solar dynasty, for that purpose of slaying Rama, the process of the end of Ravan would have begun. Brahma's son, the sage Vasishtas, shall give you the holy mantra, shall become your guru, the moral, the preceptor, and the teacher by initiating you by the sacrament of the sacred thread, the Janeva Sanskar, and giving you the divine mantra for the purpose of the formal initiation. She says, during the thick of battle, when you invoke these mantras for the purpose of your protection and for the destruction of Ravan, even the most formidable and infallible arrows shot by Ravan shall not be able to harm you because of the protective shield thrown around you by the powers of your Guru Mantra. Devotees, how many of you tonight remember your Guru Mantra? What is the power of this Guru Mantra? Do you know it? My God children, especially out there, I'm sure you remember your Guru Mantras. When your Guru whispered into your ear while ringing that bell, that Guru Mantra, I want you to take a minute tonight and close your eyes and gently, if you could remember your Guru Mantra, I want you to chant it by closing your eyes. If you don't have one, chant simply, Om Namaha Shivaya. Let's take a minute in utter silence. Please chant your Guru Mantras. Thank you, devotees. You must remember to invoke me, she says, during the war, especially when the volley of arrows are coming towards you. My grace, let me be present there, and I will certainly tame the ocean, build a bridge over it without much effort with the help of Devanas, and we will surely enter Lanka. You see how the process? You see the process now of the Ramayana related now from Devi Mahabhagavatam? She says, oh dear Narayana, as per the method described by Brahma, in other words, according to the destiny determined by Brahma, the creator, you must make a beautiful mud or clay auspicious image, idol of me, and from the winter months on the shore of the ocean, worship me there as per the established traditions, sanctioned by the Vedas. O Janardhan, she says, then you will be able to fell the invincible and most formidable one, Ravan, from his excellent gold-plated chariot in the battlefield. Devotees, Lord God Vishnu, O Mother, he says, O Mother, he, Ravan, has a steady and sincere devotion for you, and he constantly remembers you with great reverence and faith. Being merciful and kind, O compassionate and compassionate by nature, how will you be able to abandon and forsake him in Lanka? A very important question indeed. When faced with adversities, that formidable and invincible one will invoke you with humility, sincerity, and devotion, said Lord Vishnu. Then, O goddess of the world, say, tell me, how will I be able to destroy him? Because then you will become favorable and benevolent towards him. Then, O supreme goddess, how can I destroy that Ravan in the battlefield when he will be constantly remembering you with all the devotion? Because in this eventuality, he becomes worthy of your protection. And then the goddess replied, oh, the one with the most strong arms, meaning Lord Vishnu, it is true that he will be remembering me in battlefield, but listen to the way he will die. And listen very carefully, the crux or the gist of this katha tonight. She says, the words of the Devi now, from Devi Bhagavatam. She says, this whole world is mine, and it is me who has been revealed in the form of this myriad in the vast world. I repeat, she says, this whole world is mine, and it is me who have been revealed in the form of this myriad of the vast world. Therefore, anyone who torments the world torments me. I repeat tonight, anyone who torments the world torments me. The words of Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Mata. This, devotees tonight, these are the protective traits of a mother. In this case, the Divine Mother protecting all. Divine Mother protecting all her children of righteousness. I want you to remember this tonight. Prem se bolo Adi Shakti Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Mata ki Jai Ambe Jai Jagadambe. Devotees, tonight, this would bring our katha to the end, but let us glorify her one more time with this next beautiful bhajan. It means simply, glory, glory to Goddess Amba Jagadambe Bhavani Shankar Mata. And as we sing this beautiful bhajan, the grantor of auspiciousness, prosperity and happiness, who confers knowledge and supreme power, who is the embodiment of wisdom, devotees, as we call upon her, we ask Bhavani Shankar Mata, grant us Ma, grant us salvation, give us your blessings, your protection, put your protective shield around us, just like you did for all the gods and goddesses, Lord Vishnu. For defeating unrighteousness, anything that is unrighteous, we ask you, Ma, bless us, O Ma, guide us on the right path, give us your strength and your energy. प्रेम से बोला आदि शक्ति देवी भवानी शंकर माता की
जय 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 देवी जगदम्बा जय 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 देवी जगद
सिंग विद मी
जय जय जय
बोलो
देवी जगदम्बा जय 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 देवी जगदम्बा संकट हरणी मंगल करनी संकट हरणी मंगल करनी जय 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 देवी जगदम्बा जय 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 देवी जगदम्बा ज्ञान शक्ति विज्ञानमयी प्रेममयी कल्याणमयी ज्ञान शक्ति विज्ञानमयी प्रेममयी कल्याणमयी शुभ दे माता देवी जगन माता शुभ दे माता देवी जगद जय जय देवी जगदम्बा जय 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 देवी जगदम्बा संकट हरणी मंगल करनी संकट हरणी मंगल करनी जय 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 देवी जगदम्बा जय 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 देवी जगदम्बा जय 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 देवी जगदम्बा
प्रेम से बोला आदि शक्ति देवी दुर्गा माता की अम्बे जय जगदम्बे टाइप इनटू योर चैट विंडोज ऑन फेसबुक लाइव जय माता दी टुनाइट इन समराइजेशन टू समराइज आवर कथा टुनाइट रियल क्विकली इवन दो इंडिविजुअल्स अपीयर टू बी डिफरेंट इन फॉर्म्स एंड क्वालिटीज देयर इज ओनली वन डिवाइन फोर्स वर्किंग थ्रू देम That is the power of Atma, Atma Shakti. There's only one Atma Narayana, eminent in all human beings, nay, all living beings. Every human being must try to realize this Atmic principle, Atma Tattva, the goal of life. So many bulbs, I'll give you a good example. So many bulbs illuminating a building on our homes, let's say. However, the electric current flowing in all these bulbs is the same, isn't it so? The bulbs may appear to be different, but the current is the same. It's the same 120 volts. Similarly, even though the names and the forms of the living beings in God or God's creation appear to be different, the Atmic consciousness permeating them is only one, Ekam. If the main switch is switched off, all these lights go off and darkness envelops. Thus, God illuminates the entire universe as the Atmic principle eminent in all living beings and objects. May all the beings in this world be happy. Samasta loka sukhino bhavantu. Samasta loka sukhino bhavantu. Samasta loka sukhino bhavantu. Devotees, even if you don't chant this prayer, chant it at least 3 times every day for the well-being of this world, for the well-being of this planet. And make no mistake, we need it more than ever right now. Tonight, we'll chant 3 Oms and 3 Om Namah Shivayas because of time as we go now into meditation. This part of the program, Growing Pearls of Kindness, is our children's segment. But as I told you, they are geared for children. However, they are loaded with great teachings for the adults as well. I want you to listen. Our katha is by no means finished yet. Let us sit upright as we chant now Oms. Oh. Oh. Om Namah Shivaya. 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 Take a deep breath.
Let a feeling of love grow in your heart and let it spread all through you. Think of someone you know who is ill or hurt and send this love to them. Let your love spread further and further to everyone, to all the animals, to all the birds, to all the creatures and planets everywhere. Now bring your attention back to wherever you are, to open your eyes and stretch. Smile at the person next to you. How do you feel, devotees? How do you feel with that Shakti of the Divine Mother present now? Now it's time for Growing Pearls of Kindness or Children series. It is my hope that these stories, will instill faith and remind our younger generation that they are God's children and that we are their earthly guardians. To be kind and to make a positive difference in our world. Children, how are you going with your growing pearls of kindness at home? Are you growing these pearls every day, helping your parents, your siblings, and your environment in thought, in words, and in deeds? Let us listen to this beautiful story. Devi's Compassion and Grace is the title of the story. Once, in 1997, in a Trai Brindavan, Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba relayed this to his college students, an episode from the life of Adi Shankara as a young lad, about the need for the firm determination on the path of a devotee to earn the grace of God. The great Acharya was barely 4 years old at the time. Yes, 4 years old. Adi Shankara is the same child, a brilliant young scholar who later composed the Nirvana or Atma Shatakam, the prayer that we chant at the beginning all the time, Chidananda Rupaha Shivoham Shivoham. His father, a devout scholar, used to offer daily worship to Goddess Rajeshwari every morning. Meditating before the goddess with closed eyes, he would offer a bowl of cow's milk to her. When he opened his eyes after meditation, he would find that bowl was only half filled, the other half having been accepted as an offering by the goddess. One day he had to go to a neighboring village, for 3 days. And he told his wife, he says, Devi, arrange worship of the goddess now and in a customary manner with the offering of the milk every morning, with the young Shankara responsible for doing the worship. In accordance with his father's instructions, the young lad sat in front of the goddess in the temple and began to perform the prescribed ritual. After meditation, when he opened his eyes, he was astonished to see that the bowl of milk offered to the goddess remained full. He felt sad and he cried out. He says, Divine Mother, Mata, what is wrong? What wrong have I done? I cannot bear this punishment. Please show me your grace as you did for my father. He prayed intensely for some time with closed eyes. And when he opened his eyes, he saw that the bowl now was totally empty. All the milk was gone. He was in distress again. He cried out, Devi, you have consumed all the milk. Where is our share of prasadam? If we are denied this, what will my mother say? What will others think? I will not leave this place until that bowl is refilled. In response to fervent prayers now, the goddess spoke, Dear child, when the river has joined the river, how can it be redirected? Shankara said, Nobody will believe me, Ma, when I said that no milk was left in the bowl after my worship. They may think that I drank all of it. I cannot face them. Devi, without your prasad, I will not leave this place. I will lay down my life at your feet. Very serious now. Swami concluded this moving account of the episode with the following finale. He said, Devi Rajeshwari's heart melted on hearing the young boy's appeal. She took the bowl and she poured some divine breast milk into the bowl and she gave it to the young devotee. The compassionate of the divine, Swami says, has no limits. Divine compassion is limitless. Remember this tonight, devotees. Questions now, children. How do you feel? How did you feel as you listened to this story? Does the story remind you of anything in your own life? Do you talk to God each day? Do you think God is listening when you pray? Yes. Do you think God always listening to you, always seeing you, ever aware of your thoughts, your words, and your actions? Yes, dear children and devotees, God is absolutely within you. Swami says, I am always with you, in you, around you, above you, and below you. Prem se bhavadi shakti jagadambe mata ki jai. The learning lessons tonight, develop a love for God. Don't give up your devotion to God if others ridicule you on that account. Don't lose faith in Him when you are in difficulties. Most importantly, do not lose faith. Consider everything, pain and pleasure, loss and gain, joy and sorrow, as God's prasadam. Yes, devotees, pain and sorrow, loss and gain, joy and sorrow, as God's prasadam, the divine gift of grace. Do not forget to chant His name under any circumstances. The words of Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. Say to your parents and siblings tonight, my children, and those around you, I know that God is always with me, everywhere and in everything. I understand that what I think, what I say, and what I do has an effect on others as well as myself, and that every being needs love and kindness. I wish to choose to be kind to everyone, to all the animals and plants, and planet Earth. I love you. I want you to say that to your parents, to your siblings, and those of you next to each other, if you are with company, if you have your little satsang at home, like my cousin Ken in Atlanta, your little satsang, your pariwar, say to everyone, I love you. And I love you all on the broadcast tonight. Type into your chat windows, I love you. Devotees, add another act of kindness to growing pearls of kindness. Tonight, I want to seize this opportunity to offer a little meditation. I ask all of you tonight, meditate with me. I want you to take that image of Devi Ma tonight to the center of your forehead. I want you to breathe. I ask you, focus on your breath, concentrate on your breath with your eyes closed as you sit upright. The words of Bhagwan, God is speaking now. Do not dwell as to what has happened in the past and worry about the future. Concentrate on the present and dedicate it to me. With such constant spiritual sadhana, your past karmas are negated or lessened with my grace, and the future is automatically taken care of. The present moment, every second, every minute is filled with me communicating with you. Accept me wholeheartedly as your present. Work hard, putting your whole undivided attention to the present. Gives you wonderful memories of your past and anticipation for a peaceful future. Do not worry if others do not take the same road you take. Too many cars on one street causes a traffic jam. If you have to worry, worry as to how many miles you have traveled to reach me, my child. Or even if you have started the journey yet, worry as to how many more painful births you have to take. Swami stands in front of you with a map. It has a lot of rest stops, and everything is taken care of. Slowly but surely, one day you will reach me. Take a deep breath. Oh, Shanti. Thank you, devotees. Tonight, I wish to extend a happy birthday and happy anniversary to all who celebrated their birthdays last week and will celebrate this week. To Bhai Joseph Ramdath in Toronto, happy birthday to you. And to my dear loving brother, Bhai Neil Hirasing, he's the husband of Sharon Didi. Thank you so much for being a part of our virtual satsang, Bhaiya. You are a total inspiration, and continue to serve Bhagwan and serve society and community like you do selflessly. We love you, Neilji. With what is one thing tonight that you have learned from this satsang that you are going to take away and put into practice? One key word tonight, or concept that resonates with you, I want you to type it into your chat windows. And for those of you on Akashvani 106.5 FM tonight, we say to you, thank you. Thank you for giving us your undivided attention tonight. Thank you for your blessings. Thank you for singing, for clapping, for participating in this virtual Yagshala, in this our 20th edition of Shivoham. I invite you all, on those on Swarg HD as well, I invite you all to tune in Saturday for the 21st edition. You know, 21 is a special number, right? We'll be doing something very special Saturday night, I promise you. Tune in Saturday night for the 21st edition of Shivoham. And wherever you are, please be safe, exercise caution as we sing now. Katha visarjana hotu hai, suno ho veer Hanuman. प्रेम से बोलो आदि शक्ति भवानी शंकर माता की कथा
आओ विसर्जन हो तो है, सुनो वीर हनुमान, रामा लक्ष्मण जान की सदा करो कल्याण। एक घड़ी आदो घड़ी, आदो में पुनियार, तुलसी संघट साढ़ी के खटे खोटे अपना। ओ जो जन जहां से आए हो, जो जन जहां से आए हो, कथा सुनो मन लाए, अपने अपने ध्याम को विदा होत हर्षाय। श्रोता सब आसम गए, शंभु गए कैलाश, रामायण मम हृदय महान, आन करहु तुम पार। ओ रामा लक्ष्मण जान की, रामा लक्ष्मण जान की, भरत शत्रु हनु भाई, कथा विसर्जन हो तो है, एक ऐसी शनवाय। धन्य घड़ी वहायाद की, जहां होट हरि नाम, नर के कौन्य कलाई, जरी गई ये वहां जाए।
प्रेम से बोला शक्ति देवी भवानी शंकर माता की जय। ओम दुम दुर्गाये नमः, ओम दुम दुर्गाये नमः, ओम दुम दुर्गाये नमः, ओम हंग हनुमते नमः। Devotees, also I'd like to extend a happy birthday greeting, special happy birthday greetings to my dear mamu, my uncle Sais, Uncle Sais Ramsuk, we call him Saisi. Very wonderful, beautiful, hardworking, very dedicated and loving soul. Mamuji, we wish you all the best. May Bhavani Shankar Mata always bless you and your family, give you health, strength, good health and prosperity and happiness always. We love you. We love you, uncle. We sit up right now. As I thank all of you for again joining us this evening, I say to you, Sitaram Namaste, Jai Guru Datta, Om Sat Sri Akal, Om Sai Ram. All listeners on Akashvani, thank you. All listeners on Swarg HD, thank you. Facebook Live and of course YouTube Live. Please share the broadcast. Share it. Extend this positivity, this wealth of Shakti and divinity worldwide. We say to all those in all continents tonight, thank you for joining us. With your blessings, we'll continue. Prem Sibulari Shakti Bhavani Shankar Mata ki Jai. Twameva Mata Chapita Twameva Twameva Bandhus Chasaka Twameva Twameva Vidya Dravinam Twameva Twameva Sarvam Mama Deva Deva Asatoma Satgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mechurma Amritam Gamaya. From untruth, lead us on to truth. From darkness, lead us on to light. And from death, lead us on to eternal life.
Paramam Pavitram Baba Vibhuti Paramam Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Paramatma Ishtarth Moksha Pradhanam Baba Vibhutim Idamasrayami Paramam Pavitram Baba Vibhuti Paramam Vichitram Leela Vibhutim Samasta Lokaha Sukhino Bhavantu Samasta Lokaha Sukhino Bhavantu Samasta Lokaha Sukhino Bhavantu Om Shanti 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 Hari Om.
प्रेम से बोलो गजानन स्वामी की जय, उमापति महादेव की जय, श्री सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय, प्रभु रामचंद्र भगवान की जय, आदिशक्ति देवी भवानी शंकर माता की जय, सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय, शिवोहम की जय, शिवोहम की जय, शिवोहम की जय। Devotees, I also like to thank Tivo and Bhakti TV, my dear brother Pandit Satyanand Maharaj, for carrying us live tonight, live on Tivo Bhakti TV. Thank you so much. We hope that you will join us again Saturday, 7 to 9 p.m., same place, same time, for Shivoham, our 21st edition. Please join us, share the broadcast as we sing our closing bhajan now. Prem se bola Adi Shakti Bhavani Shankar Mata ki.
Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Nageshwara Shivarameshwara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Rameshwara Shivarameshwara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Gangadhara Shiva Gangadhara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Gangadhara Shiva Gangadhara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Jatadhara Shiva Jatadhara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Jatadhara Shiva Jatadhara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Someshwara Shiva Someshwara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Someshwara Shiva Someshwara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Koteshwara Shiva Koteshwara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Koteshwara Shiva Koteshwara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Mahakaleshwara Mahakaleshwara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Mahakaleshwara Mahakaleshwara, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Shiva Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Shiva Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Har Har Bhole Namah Shivaya.
Prem se bolo Mahapati Mahadev ki Jai Bholenath. Devotees, for those of you who have stayed on, quite a few of you are still on, I want to dedicate this next bhajan to all of you. Bonus tonight. as we sing power of Devi Ma, Shakti Devi Ma, as we glorify her. Also, listening tonight, the chefs, the couple, Uncle and Auntie, Uncle Kunj and Auntie Sam, who prepares all of the meals for the devotees at the beautiful Devi Mandir in Pickering. Their blessed hands feed thousands week after week. May Bhavani Shankar Mata continue to bless you both with good health, strength and prosperity. This bhajan we dedicate to you.
Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani Ho Ram. O Bhavani Ho Rama. Atal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani.
Bhai Ramesh Kasi, I miss your beautiful hands on the drum tonight, the dholak.
Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani Ho Ram. O Bhavani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jagamaga Jagamaga Jyoti Viraje Jyoti Viraje. Jagamaga Jagamaga Jyoti Viraje Jyoti Viraje. Tej Pratap Nidhani Ho Ram. O Nidhani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani Ho Ram. O Bhavani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Mahimaya Gamanath Par Tumharo Par Tumharo. Mahimaya Gamanath Par Tumharo Par Tumharo. Sis Suresh Na Jani Ho Ram. O Na Jani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. 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 Dukh Harani Sukh Sampati Bharani Sampati Bharani. Dukh Harani Sukh Sampati Bharani Sampati Bharani. Kalani Sakal Kalyani Ho Ram. Kalyani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani Ho Ram. O Bhavani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani Ho Ram. O Bhavani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani.
Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani.
Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani Ho Ram. O Bhavani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani. Jai Jagat Janani Bhavani Ho Ram. O Bhavani Ho Rama. Achal Vardani. Jai जय जग जननी भवानी, जय जग जननी भवानी हो राम, ओ भवानी हो रामा अचल वरदानी, जय जग जननी भवानी।
Mother's love, the divine mother's love to all you wonderful, beautiful souls, and to Auntie Sherry Narayan, Sheridan Narayan of Narayan Prasad Foreman Furniture Factory, our devoted auntie who prepares meals down at the Amar Jyoti Mandir in Miami. This one was also for you. I'm sure you enjoyed it with your family as well. Blessings to each and every one of you devotees. Our 21st edition of Shivoham on this coming Saturday. Don't you miss it. Please invite your friends and relatives. It will be a treat, I promise you. Join us. Be a part of this journey on the path to Shivahood. One devotee asked me, Padaji, will you return or will you make that journey that was planned to Mount Kailash? Well, I don't like to do commercials on this program, but let me just share the information. Our journey to Mount Kailash, as you know, this would have been this past June. We would have been there during the full moon of June 6th, I believe it was. Unfortunately, with Lord Shiva's will, His grace, COVID-19 totally cancelled all plans for travel this year. However, with the grace of Bhagwan Shiva Shankar, with the blessings and the mahima of that mount, the Lord of Kailash and Parvati Devi Mata, with His blessings, we'll attempt again to journey to Mount Kailash in June, July of 2021. Devotees, hopefully by then COVID will be gone. We'll have a vaccine, I hope, that will protect us from this very, very treacherous and notorious pandemic. For those of you who have relatives and friends who have been affected, we offer our collective prayers. We send our love and regards or blessings to them. COVID, as you know, has taken its toll here in Florida. We live in a place called Broward County, Sunrise, Florida. It's taken its toll, but we are practicing safety. I ask all of you to please be safe, exercise caution, and please listen to all and follow the rules of your state, your city, your country, wherever you belong. Please do not let up your guard. This is by far not over just yet. Devotees, my heartfelt love and gratitude to each and every one of you, wherever you are. May you always be blessed. May the rest of your week be fruitful. May it be joyful. And now that you have been infused with this so much Shakti of Bhavani Shankar Mata, may it be one of power and powerful. Powerful for the right reasons. Spread. Remember, love all, serve all, help ever, hurt never. Chidananda Rupa, Shivoham, Shivoham. Devotees, with love I say to you, Dhanyavad, Koti Koti Dhanyavad, love and blessings and peace. Kalyanam, Kalyanam Astubhyam, Kalyanam Astubhyam, Ayushman Bhava, Ayushman Bhava. Om Shanti, 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 Hari Om. We'll see you on Saturday, 7 to 9 p.m. right here. Tell your friends. Have a beautiful rest of the week. Jai Shri Ram. Jai Mata.